Hello, everybody. Play a little more Alien Isolation. What? Is that what I want to do? Hi. Did you see all my Steam overlay come up for no reason? Or is that disabled? Now I went back and I looked it up, and apparently some of the areas I went through where I was running from the robots, I could have been attacked by the alien during those segments. I just got lucky that it didn't happen. Left the store open. So there's a robot up there. I don't remember what I'm doing. I'm going to the med bay because one of the crewmates is hurt from the explosion at the beginning of the game, I think. I'm meeting Samuels there. Oh! You see the drool coming from the vent? That was the alien. Oh, he saw me. Did he give up? Because he gave up pretty easily compared to how they've been chasing me. Why'd he give up so easy? That was strange. But yeah, the alien will sit in the vent and you can see its drool coming down. Okay, that guy's looking at me. Did he see me? Wonder what the point of toggling air purification is, if it pisses the alien off or something. Yes, the robots are nasty. They're really irritating. I'm very bad at fighting them. Also, hello, Maddie. The first robot I ran into yesterday, I just took it upon myself to try to whack it with a wrench, and it just whooped my ass. Turned off the lights to set the mood. God, that scared the shit out of me. Yes, I have to set the mood for the D. I'm not sure where Danya is. Ah, fuck! Oh shit! Where am I going? That went okay. When I was surrounded, I really expected it to go much worse. Not to mention the alien was it somewhere over there because he was drooling out of the air duct. So why doesn't the alien attack the androids? Does he know they're not real? Because I feel like it would just kill everything that moved. Cat.
I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
The way this is set up is kind of a Metroidvania style, which I did not expect. Okay, bye. Guess I don't have to worry about those guys. God, he's right there. Oh, that's Samuel. I'll fix it.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Dale.
How is she?
She needs treatment.
Considering she was in a giant space explosion, I think she's doing okay.
See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
No, speak of the devil.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
This thing makes random noises that I don't know what they mean yet. And I'm half convinced I'm just walking. I'm somehow walking around the alien. There's a robot.
You. Hey, you. Need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Who's talking to me? So suddenly I trust people? Okay, that's fine.
Come on, come.
Yeah, that's cool. Oh, use the vent? Yeah, I don't think so. I'll let my friend die. That's cool. Any goodies laying around? Oh, I shouldn't run. That draws the alien. I mean, surely they're gonna stick you in the vent with it at some point. Because I know the AI throws the alien at you randomly, but some of it was scripted. And I don't know where those two things overlap. Can't go back. Well, not without a key.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
No shit. So I changed around the text on the screen from chat and that sort of thing. Does that look okay for you guys?
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Bad idea.
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Wouldn't it be strange in the real world if air vents opened when you got close to them, like you're going into Walmart? Oh, now I gotta hit a button to open that? That's bad.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Then why share that information with me?
That's right. Along that corridor.
I don't know what I'm picking up on the detector.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
The physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm sure it's nothing. Probably some asbestos in the vents. Oh shit! Here he is! Summer, do you see what I mean about his big phallic head? Now the robots of people see me when I'm peeping around, so I don't know if this guy will. Okay, bye. Uh-oh. That's so loud! Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh good, he's in the hallway. Did he see me come in here? Sounds like he's to my right. How do you get over there? Uh-oh. Good. I don't think he understands locker technology. I don't know how well it's coming across, but the sound design on this game is great. My stupid voiceover, it might not be so obvious. What's he doing? I gotta get through that door, I think. How am I gonna hack it with this idiot walking around? Oh, now he's behind me? Uh-oh. That sounded like a I see you hiss. I think it spotted me. That was one of the less intense death animations.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. There are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the parking
lot in
the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here.
Can I just threaten him?
Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
If it's scripted for the alien to...
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tracking cases. Don't worry, though. No, wrong way.
If it's scripted for the alien to pop down, maybe I can scope this area out first. Get any goodies. This again. Uh-oh, did you guys hear that? That was distinctly an alien growl right in my ear.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
I wonder if it changes. No, it's still 1702.
Morley always kept it on. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Okay, so he's gonna pop out right there regardless. Thank you. Oh, God. This guy's got the Rona.
Next to a sturdy bridge, birds fly above. Imagine your troubles wrapped up in a package floating on that river. You are watching the package. It sinks beneath the surface, separate from you.
That's stressful. Oh God, again? Oh God, what was that running noise? It's distinctly running at me. I'm gonna pee myself. Oh my God. Keep hitting B to crouch, and B is to bring up your item wheel. I know I talked about that last time, but there's gonna be a time I need to get under a table and I'm just gonna take out a flare and look at it, and then the alien gonna eat me. He gonna eat me. Oh, hello, sir. Okay, bye, sir. He's like, shit, I forgot something. Or maybe he's just going in a big circle. Oh, God. This thing is unreliable at best. Where'd he go? He kind of took off, didn't he? This will probably get his attention. But I really don't want to do all that sneaking like 7 times, so... Pipe bomb. Now hide under this desk and do some crafting. No, I'm not. I don't have the stuff to do it. Can't be able to flashbang, though. Huh? He's right on top of me. You guys saw that, right? A29, C21, A26. So I went right past that earlier. To hide in here. I feel like when I'm hiding, they deliberately show me the alien to freak me out. Is the xenomorph female? I'm not sure. I didn't think about it, I guess. See if I can sneak around here. I know I went through these lockers, but I'm gonna check if I can pick any. Okay, got a bonding agent. God. He just peeped around the corner. Hello? Can I help you? When I worked at Ponderosa as a dishwasher, I also bussed tables, and people would always ask me for something. And this is how it felt when I'd go out to bus tables. Like I was being stalked by the alien. Hey? I feel like this thing teleports. Gonna try the long way. Oh, didn't like that, huh? Locked you out. It does use the vents. I didn't open that. It does use the vents, but I feel like it'll be blipping on one part of the radar, and then it'll just disappear and reappear on a different spot on my little radar without seeing it go into a vent or anything. Which makes me suspect maybe, what if there's more than one alien? Sure, this seems like a good idea. God, this place is enormous. I do not remember the room numbers. Can you guys hear it stomping? Is that like super loud for you guys too? Uh-oh. Why did I make it foggy? Oh, hello, sir. Ma'am. Oh, God! Protect me, little trash can! What the fuck? Oh, it went in the vent. Oh, wait a minute. Is that where the vent comes out? Oh, God! Oh, I'm not even in the bright area. Fuck, I went the wrong way. Or did I? Maybe it's in here. I wonder what the flashbang does to it if it runs it off. Because I assume this whole sequence is... Well, I mean, it's scripted to an extent. Oh, shit. I'm actually sweating. Take my jacket off. Try to take my jacket off. Okay. So I gotta go all the way back around. Is there a shortcut, maybe? See, when he's in the vents, it's hard to tell where he is. Or she, whatever. Glad this thing doesn't take resources, because if that thing used batteries, I'd be fucked. Oh, God. Oh, sound like he got in a locker. Maybe he's hiding from me. Oh, why do I get the feeling this is the right room? Hello? Ma'am? I'm not completely sure what the point of that is. Don't want him peeping in at me. Okay, here's a shortcut. Okay, that was loud. Oh god, I just got the thing. Please don't do this. Oh god. Is there a locker? Oh, thank goodness. All those years of high school gym class are paying off because I know exactly where to go and hide. And I was talking to Michelle about high school the other day, and damn, that really was like touched a sore spot, I guess. I hadn't thought about high school in a while. You hear it like growling in my ear when I do this shit? Sounds like Gumball, my dog Gumball. It was depressing. I didn't mean to be such a downer talking about high school, but I mean, it is what it is, but in the past tense it was what it was. So no worries. Where am I going? Okay, he's straight on the other side. Safe station, thank goodness. That's where the alien first dropped down, was around here. But you know, even though high school sucked, it made me who I am today, so. Hello, friend. Why is it in that room? Uh-oh. Move along, madam. Nothing to see here. I mean, damn, I feel like relapsing right now. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman out. Device invalid. Oh, a spoopy skeleton! Ah! I think this is the computer where I got the key code. Yeah, okay. So you go forward into the... Oh god, I gotta go the long way. Oh god, protect me, tiny rail! Yes, go in that room. Bye, idiot. For such a big head, you got a tiny brain. Uh-oh. I have no idea if I'm safe in here. Like, just because there's an objective?
You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Okay. Uh-oh.
There. I'll collect my
I don't like that. What's happening? He's probably fine. Did he get killed off screen, or was I just looking the wrong way like a moron? God, I am sweating so much. This is disgusting. Okay, where am I going? Okay, moving right along. I'm about 5 hours into this game. I have no idea how long it takes to beat. But if there's like 20 hours of this, I am going to die from the stress. The robots were irritating to sneak around, but they didn't move. They didn't like move around a lot. The alien is like keeping track of it is like a whole, issue. It's stun baton? I didn't know that was in this game. Activated the cooling system, which I assume also allows the alien to come into this area. I'm gonna have to go in the vent because it just gave me flashlight batteries. This is so stressful. This is the most stressful, like, this is like the most intense horror game I've played in a long time. I'd rather be attended by a human. Huh? Oh god, I don't like that. See how it's right on top of me, and then I check half a second later and it's gone. Guess I gotta get in the vent. What? Did I turn that on? Oh, okay. I would have never looked at that. That's freaky. That's a really nice touch, though. That's very spooky. Guess that opens the door. Yep. I'll have to find another one to get on the other side. Another coolant tank, or move one of the coolant tanks. Hello. How are you, Cactus Score? Or Cactus Core? Oh, shit! Okay. No, ma'am, you stay in there. Is there a hidey hole? Is there a little tiny lunchbox I can climb in? I assume I'm gonna have to whack it with the stun baton. Look at it wig out. It's going through the vents. How would I rate my alien experience so far? I really like this game, but at the same time, I hate it. It's very tense. It's destroying my nerves. But in a fun way. If I had to choose how to be stressed out, I'd play this game. I feel like I'm gonna go to rewire this and it's gonna just take a giant chomp out of my ass.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
So I take it I'm going through that vent. I know saving attracts it, but also I don't want to subject you guys to 15 minutes of me sneaking through the same portion of the game over and over again. Well, I assume it's this vent. One time I'm going to get one of these vents and turn on. And I don't know if you guys are familiar with the movie, but it does jazz hands at you if you see it in the vent. I wonder if it does that in this game. Because they shine the light on it in the movie, and it's kind of the first time you really see it in full. And the actor in the costume just kind of holds his hands up and kind of is like... And there's a big musical sting, and everyone flips out, and then it cuts away so fast you barely get a good look at it. But it looks like it's doing jazz hands. Oh God, that guy's got the Rona. I was actually looking up videos on YouTube of just sort of ambient noises that I was going to use it on my countdown screen for before the stream started, and the one I looked at was this right here, like this angle, just like for an hour or something. But then I just went with a wallpaper instead. It seemed more practical. And I had said last time, Gamers Beat Cancer, that I believe might be the charity I picked when I set up my Twitch stream and Streamlabs OBS. Because I don't know that I would ever have the viewership to have people like do like some sort of fundraising thing, but that's where, you know, as far as charity goes, that'd be the one I picked. kind of feel like it's not going to come out at me right now. It's just kind of noodling its way through the air vent just to freak me out. Another spoopy skeleton. Oh shit! Oh! Shit, shit, shit! Oh man. I knew it was gonna eat me when I was messing with something. Oh god. That scared me. Okay, how far back am I? And right after I was like, oh, they're just messing with me. Yeah, of course they're not. Oh, it's because I swung my wrench at the skeleton? See, the spoopy skeleton did me in. I knew that's what would happen. So I just have to always be a sneaky boy all the time. I didn't even think to swing my baton, I just kind of froze. I mean, I was cornered anyway. I think I was doomed. I think I walked past this earlier. So I said last time I was streaming that eventually I'm sure I'll learn how the alien works a lot better. I know it's fairly unpredictable from what I understand, but you know, I won't be doing things like hitting the wall with the wrench anymore. That'll go a long way towards my survivability. They just throw crafting stuff at you. I haven't really even used it much. He's in that locker, you guys. Oh, Molotovs? Fight it with fire. Bad time to save? Can it eat me while I'm saving? I know saving might attract it. Gimme. Of course, kidding me while I'm saving. Good to know. Do not be eaten by the alien while this icon is displayed on your screen. Okay, I'm gonna duck over here and make a Molotov. No, no, I'm not. Just when I was saying I was having too many resources thrown at me. So, okay then. Do you have an appointment, man? Jesus, that's loud. I should start paying attention to the vents above me, too. Okay. Where am I going? Am I going the... I must not be going the right way, right? Let's go check over here. I mean, I just saved, so if it eats me, then whatever.
Fuck!
Yes, fuck, indeed! Okay. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit! Sir, I'm so bad at this game. Stand there and make eye contact with it. It doesn't even have eyes. Can I take this Puma statue? And is that a Blade Runner reference?
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Fuck!
God. I hear somebody. Is that the alien talking to me?
Synthetics should just...
Well, that's one problem solved. I can't outrun the alien. Yeah, I know I can't. I just kind of... when I... it's just kind of, muscle memory. Run for the locker when a big scary monster's coming after me. Find that dead guy and see if he had any goodies. I have no idea if it can see me through windows, but I assume it can. It doesn't have eyes! You know, even though this game came out in 2013, 2014, I managed to avoid getting it spoiled for this long, so... I mean, I genuinely do not know these things. This spoopy skeleton has glasses. Okay, then. Oh yeah, I messed with a lot of androids. There's quite a bit of androids before the alien really showed up in its full glory. The androids are sort of the stealth tutorial, I assume, because they didn't sneak around quite as much. Interesting.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Samuels, I've got the nuts.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Okay, can make a Molotov now, so I'm going to do that. I know the first time I go to use a Molotov, I'm going to like hit the ceiling with it like 10 feet to the left of the stupid alien and just completely botch it. Moves so fast in the vents. You can look at it 1 second later and it's completely moved to the other side. I love how the ships in the Alien franchise are like, it's like you're on like a freighter or something. You know, it's not nice clean space future, it's shitty industrial future. Okay, I don't know if it saw me. So it popped down in a hurry. Leave, damn it! It was right behind me.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Okay. That's fine. This is fine. So where am I going? Up and to the right. sure I messed with this.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the Marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got Net. I'll set up a...
Yeah, a net would do it.
You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshal Waits around.
Did I get in this one? Oh, I didn't see that before. A lot of tables I can hide under. Okay, so here's a good spot to save. Now, as far as the story goes, I'm not sure how it'll play out exactly, but once I hit the next objective, I think I'll wrap it up there. Our safe station at 2 hours. Yes, this is a lovely area. It's a nice view. Yeah, not intimidating or anything. It feels a little like a boss arena, doesn't it? Which, now that I think about it, I guess they could force you into encounters like that. Like, sort of boss style. God, this is so loud! What? Fuck off with your robots. I know they see me when I stick my big stupid head around the side like that. Look at him swinging his arms like he's just... Let's wrap... Oh! Uh-oh. Let's go around this vent. Will the alien eat androids? I haven't seen it attack androids. Do you see all that drool I almost walked through? You know, I might just wrap it up here, actually. Depending on how this plays out. Because I love this game, but it can only take it in small doses because it is high stress. Can I sneak attack the androids? I honestly have no idea. That's a rhetorical question. Look at him! Look at him doing a little tippy-toe dance. Look at him go! That'd be cute if he wasn't so terrifying. Okay. You're just gonna keep doing that? Oh, I got to. Alright. Sure, no problem.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Hurry. Now when they say hurry, and I've been stealthing my way around. Which way am I going? The wrong way, that's the way I'm going. I gotta hurry up, Cactus Corps has a train coming. Oh, hello, friend. Almost walked right into its open arms. I still might. Get fucked, dude. Which way was it? Yeah, it's down here. Right? No, I went the wrong way. The big exit sign. Oh, shit! What the hell? Okay, I'm dead. That's the end of the game. Escape, I'm never good at this sort of sequence. I always inevitably run into danger. What's up with the bomb though? That's crazy. I know it's mid-explosion and everything, but I'm going to take a second to build some stuff. No, I'm not. I don't have anything to build. Okay. Because I keep finding things I can't pick up.
Okay.
Told you I was bad at escaping. I'm just over here in the corner milling around. Oh, good call. I wasn't even... I keep losing health during cutscenes, and I'm not paying any mind to it. I would have never looked up there. Why would I have thought to look up at the fire? This metal must be so hot. Like Ripley must be like burning her hands. Hi, Danya. You missed a little bit. There's some explosions. Looking out, Cactus. I probably died in the smoke or whatever if you hadn't said anything. You're my hero! No worries, Danya, you're good. I was gonna be wrapping up soon anyway. Caught in the trap. That was my achievement. You guys can't see that. Well, thanks for popping in, Cactus. You're the first person, unless I know you and I don't know your username, you're the first person I don't know that has ever come to one of my streams. Bye. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, God. All right, well, this is bad. There's so much stuff in the vents.
There's a piece missing.
Oh, thank you very much. All right, well, here is a save. I'm gonna save, then I'm gonna run over there like a moron and throw a Molotov at those guys, see how it works. So that when I am really using it, I don't fuck it up. And then I think I'll be done. They heard me exert myself.
I'm imagining things.
Let's put a noisemaker next to it.
Over there. Someone's here.
Ah, my ass! Oh! Well, so much for fucking around. Shoot it, guys! You got this!
Shit! I saw someone!
You really gonna beat me up in the middle of this? Well, anyway. I'm gonna get off here. You guys have a good day.